More from Santa Cruz County. A new development's on a puppy that was stolen from the SPCA this weekend. The puppy's name is Orphan Annie. She's back at the SPCA tonight after being stolen by a woman over the weekend, say authorities. The dog napper left a trail, and investigators found the woman with the dog.
She had filled out an application, which she had originally taken back with her on Saturday. We happened to remember her name, and we all remembered her face. And when the police asked us to identify her in a lineup on Sunday, we were able to do so.
Hi, honey. Well, Christina Hawley was cited for theft. Orphan Annie, meantime, still looking for a home.